Now, before we begin, I'd just like to thank everyone that helped me get to this point. For example, Garrett, executive producer of NBC. And I'd also like to thank Grape Jumbo 123 and everyone else who was involved in this process of getting me up here. Now, if we get the show off its feet, we're going to have a lot of fun things implemented, such as sketches and games with the guests included. So stick around and subscribe. So headlining in the USA is that, well, first things is that the new Washington, D.C. is almost finished. We're getting there. We're only a few weeks away from getting it officialized in places for USA, so we can't wait for that. And there's also headlining that recently the Department of Education has been officialized as an official department of the USA, with their Secretary of Education being Lord Cryptic, who is also known as, well, Best Bud 218. So I'd like to congratulate them, and I'd love to see some progress from them. Now, our first guest on the Tonight Show is also a late-night host here on NBC, and you can also see him there starring on Late Night starring Isner. So obviously, we have Isner as our first guest on the Tonight Show. He's also running for presidency in the summer 2014 elections. We'll talk to him right after this.